Hi family, welcome to my channel. South African media personality somizi mhongo, his husband mohale Motaung, he talked to social media and asked Mzanzi to pray for them during this difficult time. As we know that yesterday South African media personality somizi mhongo announced the death of his mom, legend actor Mary Twala Mhongo. Now mohale Motaung said, "I have never seen my husband like this. Please pray for us. Guys, I really need to be strong for him." Some comment saying, "Let him be. Let him let all out the pain. Support him, even if he seemed to avoid you." Now, that is true, you guys. Mohale Motaung just have to be strong for Somizi during this difficult time. Now, Somizi's daughter, Bahumi, she also talked to social media and apologized not to respond to those messages yesterday. People posting the condolence, she did not respond, but she thank everyone who post those condolence message to her grandmom. Now, you guys, Somizi is not coping for now, but he will be okay. Now, you guys, do comment down below. See you on my next upload. Bye.